Now, it wasn't smooth sailing for everyone, though. A hard landing landed a 61-year-old woman in the hospital with a broken leg. Fiesta officials say the balloon she was riding in made a hard landing in northeast Albuquerque at the Arroyo del Oso golf course. This video from Sky News 13 shows the crew wrapping up before 8 this morning. The balloon was part of Dawn Patrol.